Hey there everybody, it's Blake1Studios here and welcome back to a brand new Minecraft video. Now today I have a short little tutorial here. So as you guys know, this weekend the new Minecraft launcher came out and I actually like it a lot. However, I have been hearing some complaints about it. I know some people aren't necessarily happy with this, they find it, you know, too confusing or whatever. So I have a little tutorial for you guys who just absolutely hate change and you want the old traditional Minecraft launcher back, which is actually now the Java launcher. And so I have just a short little tutorial. It should be super quick and easy. So yeah, let's go ahead and close this here. And we're gonna open up our internet browser here. You're gonna go to minecraft.net. And then you wanna go to the link in the description below. It's gonna be minecraft.net/en-us/download/alternative. This is like the download options for PC and Mac here. And you can try the older version of the launcher. Like I said, it's the Java version, so you need to have Java installed on your computer. Just want to go ahead and download the exe, go ahead and save it here and run it, and then boom, this should open up. And there you have it. So as you can see here, the launcher opens up here. I'm not going to reset my configuration here. If you're sure you want to go back to the old launcher, you want to click reset my settings. However, I'm not going back to the old launcher here, so I'm just going to go ahead and close this here. And yeah, so if you want to use that version of the launcher, you can. Otherwise, new launcher, here we come. So yeah guys, that's going to do it for this real quick and easy tutorial. Like I said, it's really quick. All you have to do is go to that alternative download website there on minecraft.net. Download the old launcher and start using it. Now, hopefully this helped you guys out. If you did, go ahead and leave a like on the videos. It helps support my channel a lot. And also, if you guys are new to the channel, you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe before you go. Hopefully this helped you out a lot. If you have any other problems, make sure to let me know by letting me know down in the comments below, and I'll try to help you out as best as possible. That's gonna do it for this video. I will see you all in my next video. See you guys.